And Maddie.
Are mystery fidgets. We don't even know what fidgets they are.
And I just ordered a bunch of brand new fidgets, so you have no clue what kind of fidgets are in these boxes. It could be bad. Oops, are you okay?
Yeah.
It could be good or bad fidgets.
I'm asleep, I can fly.
So before we hop into this challenge, we'll only give you 3 seconds to smash it over to and make it rain with legs. 3, 2, 1, 0.
Did you do it?
But who's gonna go first?
Yeah, who wins?
So I figured we're gonna do a challenge before we start this challenge to see who goes first. Okay, so whoever can pop the poppets first can go first.
Okay, so whoever finishes popping all these pops go first.
Yeah, whoever pops. Yeah.
And you can only use one hand.
One finger.
One hand.
Okay, are you guys ready to do it?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna do a countdown, okay?
Okay, I think this finger is most the best.
Oh, that finger is the best?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, ready? Okay, you guys are ready?
Yes.
Set, go!
And there's only 2 fingers!
Right?
We have 2 fingers!
I didn't see that, sorry. I guess Anthony cheated.
I got it.
So we have to do this challenge again. If you cheat one more time, Anthony, you go last.
Wait,
okay?
Not cheat. Look, he did this.
Yeah.
I did not do that.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Liam, get in position.
Look, I saw Iggy did this.
Come on,
I saw Iggy did this.
Okay, get in position. Are you ready?
Yes.
Set, go.
I'm sweating.
I'm sorry.
Gets to go first, and let's do youngest to oldest. How about that?
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, this is
last. Liam. Okay, so you go first, and remember, you can only punch one box, okay?
Okay.
Okay, which one are you picking?
I want to pick the white one.
The white one? Okay, punch it. Whoa! What'd you get?
Oh,
what kind of fidget is that?
Oh, my. This, I've never seen this fidget before.
It's a puzzle.
Yeah, it's kind of like a puzzle.
I've never seen that fidget before.
Oh my.
It's kind of like a Rubik's
See?
Cube. Yep.
Oh.
See? That's so cool.
See? Jelly, Priscilla?
Yeah. Jelly. I'm too lucky.
Anthony, ready?
Yes.
Which one are you choosing?
This one.
This one next to it? Okay. Let's see. Oh, using Taekwondo moves.
Double dimple, whatever it's called. These are my favorite fidget ever. I'm so jealous.
Let me see.
I love those.
I don't know. We'll see.
Okay, so it's my turn. I don't want to take this top one, but I feel like you guys put something bad in it.
You think? Who knows? They might be all good fidgets. Who knows? But
I'm gonna pick this one.
Okay, pick it. Oh, you are? That's the one Maddie wanted to
pick. Guys, I'm about to choose that one.
You're about to choose that one?
Yeah, don't choose that one.
She can choose whatever she wants. And Maddie, ooh. Maddie thought this is gonna be a bad one.
Oh!
Me? I was different.
Lucky I didn't choose that one. Ooh,
you don't want this? He's asking me for this one because there's orange.
Oh, you don't like this?
No!
You don't like this?
No! I already have one of these and I got it. I mean, it's good because I love all fidgets, but it's also kind of bad because I wanted a different one.
Okay, you guys, it's my turn. I go through that one.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, Maddie's helping. What a nice sister.
She
punching Maddie, okay? Which one are you punching? Wow! Whoa!
He can beat somebody up.
Oh! Oh my gosh!
These are my favorite colors, yes, yeah.
I thought you didn't want that one, Leo.
Why are there so much simple dimples?
I don't know, maybe all of them are.
Wait, bad. Maybe all the good ones are dimples and all these big ones.
I like yours. So all of you got a simple dimple. How?
I like these.
That's crazy, isn't it? Anybody.
Wait, actually, Liam got one of those.
It's actually
okay.
Good. I really want simple dimples, so I'm fine with
Mommy,
it.
All right, well,
you're sus.
I'm sus.
I'm not. Impossible.
I can't wait for you guys to open other ones.
Maybe all the small ones are simple dimples, all the big ones are.
It's my turn now.
Maybe. Okay.
My turn.
You ready? Oh! Oh, you okay?
Last time, so I'm gonna do a white one.
Okay.
I finally picked that one.
Oh, what is that?
Pop-it puzzle where you can put it together, and I put together this big one and this small one and this really really small one. Do you hear that?
And I really wanted those so bad.
Anthony told me like yesterday that he's like, hey, Anthony told me yesterday, he's like, oh, I really want this. I'm like, well, no.
But
look at this. You didn't get it. They're mine.
I wish I had this.
All right.
I want to go.
For that, with this? Okay. Go ahead, Liam. Get in another box. Wanna try now?
How do you know?
I don't know. Don't be sad. Come on, let's try. All right, Anthony. Are you going for that small one?
Yes.
The white small one? Okay. Let's go.
Oh, wow! I got the same thing!
Whoa!
Yes.
Guys! No, actually, how is it actually possible?
Guys, how are you going to get the same thing?
I don't know. There's lots of them.
How is it possible?
So Maddie is the only one to get those. I don't know if there's more. We'll see. She's gonna go for the small one. What could that be?
Oh! No way! Why are we doing this?
Let me see. What is this?
That's a fidget. I thought it existed.
That wasn't.
No, like, goes, can I try?
Mine.
So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 boxes left. And I want this one right here.
Okay, let's see.
Again?
Again? I'm gonna take that one too, except that white one.
I don't want this again.
Priscilla.
I wanted a different one.
Well, maybe Maddie will trade with you.
Yeah,
for the octopus one, Maddie?
Yeah.
That.
Really?
That.
Wow. Okay, Liam, it's your turn next, okay? Which one are you going for? Okay, this one? Okay.
No. It is the good one.
Why are you asking Daddy? That's cheating. Ooh, it's a big puppet. Let me see it.
A jumbo square puppet.
It's 7. No.
That's actually.
I always wanted those.
Yeah, guess what? Mommy, I think you bought all the fidgets that Anthony texted you.
You think?
Yes, I looked at Anthony's messages to you.
Anthony, which one are you going for?
Daddy,
which one? No, why are you always asking Daddy? Wait, which one are you going for? Oh no, they're tumbling.
Oh, there's a mini one! Those are actually really cool fidgets.
Okay, so we have 2 boxes left, this one and this one, and they look the same, and I wonder what it is. What is it?
Wait, this isn't my phone. That's my phone case! Wait, this is my iPhone X!
That's your turn! So you get the last one!
Wait, no, but it's bad, Maddie, you can trade. But Maddie got this, I didn't get this. Okay, I need the last one!
Can I put
this
phone?
What's this? Wait, what is it? Wait.
So I have this, and Maddie has that, but this does not fit her iPhone because she has a different phone.
And I have iPhone 11.
And so we're gonna trade on the trading board. But this is also really good, but I feel like I want that more because I always wanted one of those. So I'm gonna trade this and some of these, okay?
Okay.
I'm accepting. Yes! Look at my phone. There is my phone in here, and as you can
wait,
see.
Wait, how do you pop it back up?
Look, you pop it and it actually works. Well, but to pop it back up, I'm not really sure. I think I have to squeeze it like this.
Oh, you do.
So we hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you follow all of our social media to see more content. And